The conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
The action has already started. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. The goalkeepers to claim. Jordi Alba. Messi. It's gone for a throw-in. Luis Suarez played out to the wing. A buccaneering run from the defender. Up to meet it! It's broken loose! Barcelona have themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Now it's Modric. Madrid couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. Marcelo battles to win it back. Breaks on here. Looks like a good ball through. Cristiano Ronaldo. Got a sight of goal here.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Suarez goes up and over. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Messi! Decent enough try.
Messi did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
And the weighted pass. Now it's Bale. He's got a one. It's Bale! A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
Massive leap! Oh, the ball's come loose! Titi can hoist it clear. That'll be a throw. Kroos with the cross. And it's Messi. Jordi Alba.
Messi
with the ball through.
Jordi Alba is charging up on the overlap.
He's having a look round. It's on a... He's gone for it! Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Up to head it! He's scored!
And for such a big name in your side to register very close to the break not only creates a real buzz in your dressing room during the break, but dispirits the opposition too and sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game to their liking now.
Keylor Navas. And the half-time whistle goes. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Well, the action has already resumed here.
Well, it seems like the perfect situation for fortune favouring the brave. 45 minutes to pack in enough risk-taking to get this match turned around.
Heads it!
It's anyone's ball. Isco. Messi. Luis Suarez.
Shapes the shoot!
Saved only by poor finishing.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Barcelona keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Played into the middle. Varane tries to get it forward quickly. Madrid have a free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Iniesta. Well positioned to make that interception. Modric looks to slip it through.
Madrid are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Timely intervention.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Iniesta has given away a free kick. Marcelo is being picked on here.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quietening him down now.
Shakes the volley in!
Oh, that could cost them.
Oh, he can't hide away from how important that was.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened
Rakitic
in this case.
Plays it into the channel. He has it out wide now. There are a few waiting for it, and they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Rafinha goes for goal! Oh, extraordinary! Jordi Alba, forward it goes. Rakitic, oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul. Yellow or red, it is red. Madrid are down to 10 men. Now it's Luis Suarez,
looking to shoot.
That is that.